Pavelski.
Nieto and Wingles. Long shot, right to the stick of Price, and no rebound. Controlled. Harry Price got a bit fortunate there. Came off his stick. He made a save. He has the puck again. Backed it back to the line. Flipped in wide. Gallagher stays here looking for it. He nearly did knock it loose. He was thrown into the boards. Play goes right on. The crowd won't like it. And power play for San Jose. What's the one shot first time? Here's one now. That Price stops. There was a big rebound, but cleared by the Canadians. Sharks head to back up. Joe Thornton to start it off, dropping it back and gets going to center ice. And he takes the pass, crossing the line. With a backhand pass in front of the net. Price stepped out a little bit, deflected that away from the danger area. It was deflected, looked dangerous. 2-1 Montreal. The Canucks will bring it on. Gianna going for the net. The Canucks, that's stopped by Niemi, read it perfectly and made the save. He's a great goalie, this guy. Two power plays knocked down. Long shot wide of the net. Jumping into the play was Demers, centered it. Got behind the net somehow. He stayed there. Left it. Centering pass. Price down. Markov is on it. And he's going to. Down at the line. Ryan fired in all right by Eller, but a hit a leg, and Gallagher is on it right away. Stick handles in the corner, not much room in there, but he never needs much room, it seems. Back to Bouillon, wristed one in there, through the crowd, Antti. And in there, deep Couture for San Jose, shot it around the center pass. The Canucks couldn't get a shot through. And the Sharks pick it up and get out of the zone. It's dumped down the ice by Marleau, and he goes in to pick it up. Threw it around the net for Kennedy on this side. Marlo waited for it. George has stepped in front of times. Happens automatically. Didn't that time. Good play by the defenseman. Backhanded away. Down the ice. Coming in. Desharnais. Right in. And another chance. As Niemi stopped the backhander. And then it was off. Now broken up at center. And Kennedy. Poked it up over the Montreal blue line. Into the corner it goes. Diaz took his time going back and got hit by Marleau. So getting up. Appears to be okay though. The play goes right on and the Habs get out. Down to center ice. It's flipping in. Sharks are attacking. Hornibal fell. Habs are going to clear it though. Kennett has headed off to the bench. Gianna carried on anyway. Put the shot into the catching glove. Nieto, who appeared to have a chance to go in. Now he turns it center. Pavelski on the other side. And they carry on with a high shot off the shoulder of the all crowd in on the puck in the corner. Did get loose up front. Vlasic. He stopped by Price. All alone, the puck came to him. Right on the away by Braun. And he just played the puck out of the zone. Got it up near the Montreal line. Eller will bring it back in. Might get a shot. Does. Loved by Niemi, and he hangs on. Before anybody could move back there. Tapped ahead, all right. Nieto brought it in. He did it. Got in close and was upended trying to get to the net. Did get the low shot away. Missed on the far side. Bring it on himself. Got up the center. Pass got to Marleau. He lost it inside the line. Diaz was sent down. Score! Right in front of the net on the give and go, Couture. That's just outside the line. Sharks recover. Long pass down the ice for Nieto. It's a save on the short side by Carey Price. Sharks keep it in. This time it's deflected. Didn't hit the net. It got up high. Gallagher down the ice and fighting hard, but lost it as he was checked along the boards. Back up for Hurdle. Put the shot on, okay. Close checking. Nobody can really get flying. Gallagher, probably the only one who does. Got the pass ahead, all right. A good scoring chance. Stop behind the goal. Hornibal is on the puck again. Stop, rolled it this way. Gianna has it. Centered it right in front of the net. The pass. The goalie got in the way of that pass. It gets to the line. Diaz shoots. Tipped one of the goal by Gianna. Fed back out. That was a close call. Canadians looking sharp right here. Day. The crowd is getting into it. Canadians attack again with the pass. is off the stick of Bowen. Back in there again, though. The shot stopped by Niemi. Bowen has it off the boards. Tries to come out. He does. Wrap around. Look out. That's too high. And off the glass. Georges again looks ahead. Finds Gallagher at center ice, but he was covered. Couldn't do much with the puck. Back up there again for San Jose. Sheppard right in front of Desjardins. He couldn't get a shot. Sheppard has it. He loses a hit. That Montreal penalty. Bouillon in the box. Holding was the call. 4:40 remaining in the period. San Jose leading 1-0. Price lift. Georges. Back of the net it goes. Banked off the boards. Back to Subban. Another shot right in. Desjardins missed a great chance. All Canadians. They can't find the end. The blue line. Subban again. Fake the shot. Goes over here to Eller. Pass side of the net. Now Chenyuk hit the side of the goal. Gallagher took a swing at it as he was knocked down. Canadians again. 24 seconds remaining. Galchenyuk trying to stick handle in, lost it. And Marleau turns it back up there. Good play. Got it down for Stewart. And Price had to come up big. And Stewart up. Demers. Seems bothered at all by Galchenyuk all over him now. Galchenyuk coming in with Gallagher. Coming at the net with a shot. Big rebound. Tommy Wingles picks it up, caught by two Canadians back there, lost it, look out! It got near the goal line to the left of Price, he couldn't reach it. Another chance, San Jose coming close to opening it up. Can't pick it up though, just all that. And it's knocked down at the line and cleared to center. Desjardins lost it, carrying on though with Sheppard with a quick call, had no place to go with it. Tried to hit Desjardins. Again, Sheppard on the boards. Coming on, Desjardins. Sharp angle, right to Price. Couldn't hold it. And Jose in this third period. We haven't played 5 minutes of it yet. Whoa! Price left the net, and it took a funny hop. And these are the breaks, folks. It's a goal by Couture, who came on empty net. Put away the Bouillon stick. He didn't do much with that. Pavelski comes on for San Jose. Nearly stick handled in. Dropped it back out front. The shot stopped by Price. Again, a big rebound set up in front of him. But cleared out and down the ice. Dumping it in and chasing it is Vlasic. Did get in deep. Fell down. Nearly played it from his knees. Stopped at the line by Marleau. Green shot. Tapped in front of the net. Price made a nice save. Looking for it, hopped away from him. Bouillon stopped it, then lost it, and it's at center ice. Subban played it up. Long shot off the stick of Niemi High with 10-11 remaining
this road trip. That's pretty solid.
Markov playing the puck ahead on the boards for Moen. Got out in front of the pass. No shot yet. That one by Wright stopped. Came up and hit Moen in the face. Gianta ahead to Plekanec. Up over the line, will get the shot, but on the short side, easy save for Niemi. Just blocking him with the body. Put him right behind him, and Gallagher takes off. Down through center, flying this time. Gallagher all the way, goes in behind the net, took the hit. Had to go hurt that time, back there, and he's now up. And then Gorkas flying away. A little bit of room on the left side against Stewart. Or cut in there. Stewart stays with him. Tied him up. Look out. Here comes a shot by Diaz. Diaz turns and he can't get that good. Speedy Kennedy up on this side. He had Marleau on the other side going hard. And Kennedy's shot is stopped by Price. Center ice on that one. By Subban. He's off now on a change. This is Diaz. Weak wrist shot. On the blocker of Niemi, not a problem at all. Canadians. Wingles catching up, the pass for Wingles didn't work. So it's knocked down and cleared. Nieto tried to set him up. And comes to the blue line. Long shot coming off the goal post. Had everybody beaten. Up to play in the third. All San Jose, they're leading 2-0. Marleau shot the puck ahead. The Canadians can't find it. This is good hockey by San Jose. Complete control. And then he's unable to get it out. Now.